hit a strange noise, but no Anna. He did, but no sign of her. Anna would have called her phone by now if she's okay. Irgendwas hat gerade gebrummt, jetzt weiß ich wieder nicht, was bei mir oder was auf meinem Headset. Ich guck gerade mal auf meinem Handy. Nö, mein Handy war es nicht. War es mein Tablet? Könnte mein Tablet gewesen sein. Okay. So, and somehow she makes a post exactly the same time as when Greg is checking on her. Doesn't it sound a bit strange to you? Ocam Razor Ocams? Weiß ich gar nicht, was ist, was er damit meint. The simplest answer is most often correct. The easiest answer is most often right. The obvious answer is most often right. Das ist dieses Ocam-Ding? Okay. Ist eine Imperative Parallel Programmiersprache. Das wird es nicht sein. Ocam Razor, das muss von der Ocams Rasiermesser. Ah ja, Moment. Auch Prinzip der Parisomie, Lex Parasomnei oder Sprach... Was? Nein, Sparsamkeitsprinzip ist ein heuretisches Forschungsprinzip aus der Scholaristik oder Scholaristik würde ich sagen, das bei der Bildung von erklärenden Hypothesen und Theorien höchstmögliche Sparsamkeit gebietet. Nach Wilhelm von Ockham benannte Prinzip findet seine Anwendung in der Wissenschaftstheorie und der wissenschaftlichen Methodik. Vereinfacht ausgedrückt besagt es, von mehreren hinreichenden möglichen Erklärungen für ein und denselben Sachverhalt ist die einfachste Theorie, allen anderen vorzuziehen. Warum einfach, wenn es auch kompliziert geht? Eine Theorie ist einfach, wenn sie möglichst wenig... Also das war das Erste. Das Zweite, eine Theorie ist einfach, wenn sie möglichst wenig Variablen und Hypothesen enthält und wenn diese in klaren logischen Beziehungen zueinander stehen, aus denen der zu erklärenden Sachverhalt logisch folgt. Also, the simplest answer is most correct, the easiest answer is most often right, the obvious answer. Die einfachste, the simplest answer, würde ich jetzt sagen. Right. Ich weiß nicht, ob es alles richtig gewesen wäre. Wir gehen mal mit der. So, let's say. Hypothetisch, ich weiß nicht, wie man das auf Englisch ausspricht. There is a plausibility that Greg somehow did something bad to Anna. And he's hiding it from you.
Just a random thought. What if Anna is deliberately trying to get away from Greg? Maybe he bombarded her with calls and messages to the point where she just went, screw it, and chucked the phone away.
Ich frag mich, es macht für mich im Moment gar keinen Sinn, in dem Kontext, wo sie manchmal diese Sprachnachrichten schicken. Warum schreibt er mir das nicht einfach? Was war denn jetzt so wichtig an diesen Gedanken, dass er mir das als Sprachnachricht geschickt hat? Ich bin eh nicht so ein Fan von Sprachnachrichten. Entweder ich telefoniere mit jemandem oder schreibe eine SMS. Sprachnachrichten sind für mich für Anrufbeantworter. Ich bin halt alt, Entschuldigung. Go on. Why would he do that? Why would you say that? Why would you say that? I got my reasons, but think about it. What kind of person is Craig? Er ist sehr dominant. Er ist sehr gebieterisch. Er schläft mit Klienten und schwängert sie fast. Im Moment habe ich kein gutes Bild von Greg. He's kind of a dick. The phone said I was almost elated when he checked her laptop. He mentioned that he got blocked from her apartment. He's kind of a dick. Anna's a pretty sweet girl. Why would she date someone like him? Being a verbally abusive is not far from being physical. Wo er recht hat. Ich glaube, jetzt hat mein Handy gebrummt. Oha. Er hat Flint gerade ganz viele Bilder geschickt, da guckt er später. Von Data was almost deleted. This is troubling. Is trying to obstruct justice? I think he's hiding something big in the phone. Otherwise, why would he want to delete the phone's data? I think it was an accident. I don't think he did it. I think he did it. I think it was an accident. Said every guilty person ever. He mentioned that he got blocked from her apartment. Ah, ha! If there are indeed lovebirds, at most he won't have the key. But getting blocked is a strong word. Maybe she's keeping him away. All I'm saying is I think there is more to Craig than he is leading on. Again, hypothetisch. What else he told you? Anna meets someone in Spark. You actually met Anna. If I met her, our job would be done. And I wouldn't be talking to you right now. Don't you believe me? Schwer, ich kenne ja nicht. Sag mal ja. Yeah. I would never hide anything from you. You can trust me. Scout's honor. I think before we move on, you need to confront him. Call him out. Some new data just got restored. I got a new batch of phone stuff to look at. Like a backup? Great. He's hiding something. I can feel it. If he did something to Anna, we need to know what it is. Remember to get your facts straight in asking about his actions and behavior. Maybe he will slip you and tell you something we don't know. Aber wenn er doch irgendwas verstecken wollte, warum gibt er mir dann das Backup? Mit der Konversation, in der Anna ihn damit konfrontiert hat, dass er beinahe einen Klienten geschwängert hat. Eine Klientin, Entschuldigung. Ich weiß nicht. Craig, I need to ask you something. There's something on my mind. Ja, will ich was fragen. What? Let's talk about Anna's place. Let's talk about your relationship with Anna. Let's talk about your attitude. Yeah, your attitude. What about my attitude? I have no time to deal with your feelings right now. You're verbally, also er ist verbal abusive, also verbal. Ja, ich muss nachgoogeln, was das Wort, deutsche Wort für abusive ist. Das ist, wenn man sich zu viel mit englischen Sachen beschäftigt. Dann irgendwann, genau, verbal, er missbraucht uns verbal. Sometimes you come off as rude. Can you be a little nicer? You're verbal abusive. So, wie es ist. I'm really stressed out over there. Over here, okay? I'm not sugarcoating anything for you. Just deal with it. You didn't hit her, did you? Maybe she's running from an abuser. Okay, chill, I'll deal with it. You didn't hit her? Hey! Too far, man! I did not lay my hands on her. I would never physically harm Anna, ever. End of discussion. She's running away from you. Let's look at the facts. She didn't show up for work and she's not at home. Is she hiding her job and family as well? She's missing, not running. Let's talk about Anna's place. What about Anna's place? Did you activate a phone reset? Are you trying to delete it? Did you activate a phone reset? I told you I didn't do anything. Are you calling me a liar? If I wanted the phone erased, why the hell do I back up the phone for you? Alter. Special police?
Hello, I'm looking for Anna. I believe this is her number. Hello? I think this is the answering machine. I'll just leave a message first. This is Detective Murillo from the police department. We received a report from one of your neighbors. She mentioned that there was a suspicious-looking guy entering and exiting your residence. Can you confirm if this is true? Call us if you wish to report a burglary. Thank you and good day.
Also, ich habe es geschrieben, that's true. I hope you're done wasting my time. Let's talk about your relationship with Anna. So you're a shrink now? What is there to talk about us? Are you both still together? Why did she block you from her apartment? We had a fight, okay? How would I know she would block me? I just need to check if she's at home. Sounds like a troubled relationship. It's still breaking and... It's still breaking and entering. Sounds like a troubled relationship. Couples fight all the time. Nothing a good talk can solve. Something still doesn't add up. We are dating. Why are you bringing this up? I think she broke up with you. Explain her spark meeting. You got Yolanda pregnant, did you? No, no. That's a private matter. If it doesn't tell you where Anna is, then don't fucking read it. You screwed up really bad. Sounds scandalous. None of my business then. I'm not saying another word about it. What's with all this accusations? Make your point. Maybe you're somehow involved. You're not completely honest with me. Just nothing, just asking. You're not completely honest with me. You're a random person who somehow gets Anna's phone. I'm not telling you any more shit. You have nothing on me, so if you want to start pointing fingers, make sure you have proof. Why are you so defensive? Okay, I will. Calm down. Why are you so defensive? Why are you so intrusive? I don't have time for this. I am not going to entertain any more questions about my life. You have nothing on me. Okay. Wenn du das sagst.
Oh my god. What if I didn't? What if I just went on living a lie? And he can do it looking me dead in the eyes. And he hasn't stopped texting me since. What does that mean? Does he still love me? Then why would he... You know what? I hope it's positive. I hope she's pregnant. Yeah, he always wanted a family. Now everyone's happy. Everyone's happy.
I looked through his phone. What if I didn't? Taylor sent an audio recording.
Another random thought. What if Greg killed Anna? Well, maybe kill is a strong word, but what if he hurt her or something and tried to cover it up? And all you hear from him is a lie. Huh.
What if you killed Anna? And everything I hear from you is a lie. Greg almost got someone pregnant. Anna left him because he cheated. Ha! Caught red-handed or red-fingered because it's in text. Okay, that sounded weird now that I typed it out. Who is the unlucky girl? Yolanda. Warum erzähle ich ihm das eigentlich? Er kennt die doch gar nicht. Exotic name. You know, that sounds like motive to me. Messy breakup fight. Things got a little violent. Who knows? I think you should call her and ask if she knows anything about Greg. Like a second opinion. Get it straight from the source. Too scandalous for my taste. Hey. I think it's time to give him what he deserves. Remember, we are here for Anna. This is necessary. Find Yolanda. Find the truth. Jetzt mal ganz ehrlich. Für mich persönlich wäre mir das jetzt alles gerade ein bisschen zu blöd und ich würde einfach das Handy bei der Polizei abgeben. Fertig. Also, pff. Sollen die sich doch damit befassen. Aber ich muss sagen, ich fand die Geschichte bei Sarah's Gone Missing interessanter. Wie hier. Ja. Pff. Wie finde ich jetzt Yolanda? Habe ich die hier zufällig drin? Nö. Da sehe ich aber auch nichts. Wie soll ich denn jetzt Yolanda finden? Jabba? Das Ding hat ihre Karte. Ja, das ist die Kamera diese Woche offline. Ich habe vergessen, wir reden ja nicht. Aber ich kann auch nichts suchen hier in Surf. Vielleicht hier. Wer waren die Damen? Lisa und Haley.
Welcome to Ferris and Kane, your personal shopper directory. Press 1 to request for a shopper. Press 2 to ask about being a patron. Press 3 to find out more about our latest promo. Thank you. To help us select a personal shopper for you, please indicate what you would like to purchase. Press 1 for robes and cloaks. Press 2 for dresses. Press 3 for innerwear. Press 4 for shoes and footwear. Press 5 for gowns. If you wish to return to the main menu, if you know the extension number of your favorite shopper, please press the 4-digit extension number. If you wish to be assigned to a random shopper.
Moment. Da muss ich jetzt noch mal gucken. Null, vier, ich würde es gerne größer ziehen, 0405.
Welcome to Fair. Thank you. To help us, if you know the extension number. Thank you. Your personal shopper assigned to you is Yolanda. Due to our increasing demand, we can only take a limited amount of clients at a time. After this call, please wait for us to text you at our latest convenience. Thank you for picking Ferris and Kane. Have a nice day.
Yolanda. Thank you for using Ferris and Kane. My name is Yolanda and I will be your shopper today. How I may assist you? I'm not here for shoes. I need your help for other matters. I would like to know your best selection. I'm afraid we do not do returns. You have to contact HQ as a headquarter for that matters. I want to talk about Greg. Greg? Samos? Who is this? Why did that asshole put you up to? Nee, what did you asshole? He caught up in some bad shit. What can you tell me about him so we both agree on something? So he ruined your life too? What else is new? Look, if you're looking for dirt on Greg, I'm not getting involved with him again. I think he killed Anna. He kidnapped Anna. He just broke into Anna's apartment. He's looking for Anna. Why do you need me for that? I think he is fully capable of finding that perfect little bitch. No one has said he's gone missing. She's gone missing. As in missing? We need to call the police kind of missing? Oh, I see it now. If you're implying that he actually did something to Anna, I highly doubt it. He didn't even have the balls to break up with me face to face. He's too chicken shit to be a criminal. So you two dated? He has two girlfriends? Me? Please. More like side girl booty call. Ned? That is new to me. He cheated. Oh yeah. I'm all in for some casual fun, but having a girlfriend all this time, that's a low blow. When she found out about me, all hell broke loose, and I ended up being the other girl. He told me it wasn't a big deal. Did he get violent? How did it end? He told me it wasn't a big deal. I've never seen a grown man break down like he did. Can't tell if he regretted almost knocking me up or cheating on her. However, when it comes down to making a choice, of course he went to Anna and I get the half-ass voicemail breakup.
Hey Yolanda, I got your text. So, you know, now that the scare is over, I think we should stop seeing each other. Like, immediately.
It's not just that it's... You know, it's been fun, but I haven't been completely honest with you. I have a girlfriend, and I want to make things work with her. We agreed to keep it casual, right? I hope you're not mad or anything, eh? No hard feelings.
No hard feelings, Arschloch. It all makes sense now. I see him in a new light, so he has two, so he's a two-timed bastard. So he is. At the end of the day, he still cares about her. If only he know how to show it. Now everyone thinks I'm a bad person. It's not your fault. He fooled all of us. Ja, wenn sie's nicht wenn sie es nicht gewusst hat. It's not your fault. If I knew he had a girlfriend, I would have stopped immediately. Stupid me. I hope that was helpful. I gotta get back to work now. Yolanda scheint eine nette Person zu sein. Make sure that Ashley never finds out about Anna's disappearance. Find Anna. Alter, Leute, langsam. Where's Brandon Kay? I miss the days where opinions can only go as far as you can yell. And more than 140 characters. Och, geht mir nicht auf den Keks.
Love is being there. Love is being honest. Love is being belonging. Love is patience. Love is...
Love is... what is love? It hurts. What is your deal? Seriously, where's your head at? Yolanda just called me. Just wanted to know the full story. I needed to clear something up. No. I don't care about your excuses. You have crossed the line. She's pissed and confused. And you brought her into this mess. I had to be sure. My personal affairs has nothing to do with you. Whoop-de-doo, I cheated on Anna. Now that is out in the open, would you stop digging into my life and get back to track? Only because you asked so nicely. So, ein bisschen sarkastisch. Just stop and use your head for just 1 second. Have you ever considered that what's his face from Spark is just digging you around? Come on, what do you really know about him? Yeah, what I know about you, außer dass du an deiner Freundin gecheatet hast.